It's a misconception that all the Christians have only one view, that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, was really crucified. It's a misconception. Because there are biblical Christian scholars who say that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, did not die on the cross. He was put on the cross, but he was brought down, he was alive. In early Christianity, there are no less than 7 sects which believed that instead of Jesus, there was somebody else put on the cross. It's known as the substitutional theory. The early Basilians, they believed in that. The Carpocrates, all Christians, they believed in that. The Nazarites, they believed in that. The Corinthians, they believed in that. The Christians, many sects, believe that instead of Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, somebody else was put on the cross. If you read the Gospel of Barnabas, Pastor may not agree with that. He was a contemporary of Jesus, peace be upon him, an eyewitness. He says that instead of Jesus, peace be upon him, Judas was put on the cross. If you read the scrolls of Najjah Hammadi, it says Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, was not crucified. All Christians. I didn't say these things in my talk because Pastor will say, I don't believe in the Gospel of Barnabas. I don't believe in the scrolls of Najjah Hammadi. So what does he believe in? He believes in the Bible. So I prove from the Bible that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, he was not crucified. And they say that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, he died for the sins. Willingly he gave. If you read Gospel of Matthew, chapter number 27, verse number 46, and the Gospel of Mark, chapter number 15, verse number 34, when Jesus was put on the cross, he cried out, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani. Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani, which means, oh God, why hast thou forsaken me? Imagine Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, willingly going on the cross and then crying on the cross, oh God, why hast thou forsaken me? Proving that he did not go willingly on the cross. Why should he cry? And in every Bible you pick up, whether the English Bible, whether the Hebrew Bible, whether you pick up the Marathi Bible or the Urdu Bible, the original Hebrew statement is there, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani, and then the translation, oh God, why hast thou forsaken me? To prove that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, did not willingly go on the cross.